I am not in danger. Danger. I am the danger. The danger. I am the one who knocks.
Puts it down, talks, picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much. Never concerned with status, but still even them starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him because he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, that a picture connects. Never asking for someone's help, but to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote. His will is beyond reach. And now it all unfolds with the skill of an artist. This is 20% skill, 80% beer, be 100% clear because Ryder was ill. Who would have thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? Then I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back. Dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man. Why you had the stupidest verse? This dude is the truth. Now everybody giving them death spots and stocks through the roof. I heard you fucking with death
stocks. 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, 100% reason to remember the name.
With top with a fucking nihilist porcupine. He's a prick, he's a cock, the type. Women wanna be with them rappers, hope he gets shot. 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record we should know, he's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, shit is equally dope. Equally dope, his throat's hot. He's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, what's it? Giving that birth, that doesn't stand for an act. But I'm no, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. Get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him is cool, no rounds, one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how and why. He works so hard, it seems like he's never got time. Because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design, it's written in his head every time. Before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with the kids that he signed. Ridiculous, without even trying, how do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill. 15%